the plan, I guess. But yeah, there's no doubt my stream has got quieter recently, but it was never the same after I got back from holiday. It was better than I thought it would be. There was still a lot of people, like, all you guys were still here when I got back, but there was definitely a lot of people that I never saw again after my holiday. Which, you know, I was half... Well, I knew it was going to happen. I just wish it didn't. But it always happens. Where is this convoy? Oh no! Please don't drive off into the water! Itchy nose. Okay, I'm getting close to the convoy now. I probably should have gone and bought some body armor, because if this is military equipment... Intercept the military hardware. Robotics, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream, dude. Where are these guys? This is probably a bad idea. Okay. Woo! So this is what I need, right? Let's go. Where am I up to? Anyway, literally one of the best streamers I've seen. I have two favorite streamers, and you're one of them. I have two favorite streamers. I should tweet about your stream. Okay, really now I have to get ready for work. Okay, Reverend, have a good one. And thank you for that. I appreciate it. They take all your money. No. I think it's 50-50. But I would imagine that if you're a big streamer, you have a different contract, probably. You get more. I think perhaps that had an effect. I think what you're doing about sleep and time with your wife is the right thing to do, but the gaps do affect the attendance. Yeah, definitely, though. I totally agree. It was never the same after I got back from holiday, and since I got back from my holiday, I never got my routine back. The way it was before. I really wish I had a computer because of PC Master Race. I don't really agree with that. The PC Master Race thing. It's just... With PC, you get the best of both worlds. That's the best way to look at it. I had to snipe them from a distance, Demon. Oh, you mean the convoy? You, like, took out the drivers? That was probably a good idea. Also, if you're into programming, you could do a lot of customization at your chat and overlay later. Is that him? Didn't even see that car. Is that at me, Dustin? I was once interested in programming. I tried to teach myself, but... never really got far. Oh, that's true warped, yeah. I guess, yeah, there are games that come out for the PC. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure I go with the whole PC Master Race thing. It just, when you say that, it kind of starts, people tend to get quite, pissy about it, I guess. Get out of the truck!
So we did it!
Mission passed. Put my gun away, please. Good job, Michael. Right, what's next? I guess I'm going to get a phone call. Yeah, I tried to learn Python at one point. I've tried to learn Java. but I need to go to classes, really, to learn. Like, I can't teach myself. Because I like to learn by trial and error. Like, I would prefer it if kind of somebody said, here's some code, now use it to go and make such and such a thing, and then I give that back to them and they tell me what's wrong with it, and that's how I learn. I don't really like learning in bits and pieces, if you know what I mean.
Les, that military hardware we needed. It's parked out back of Trevor's office.
Oh, I see, Dustin. All right. Got you.
We might be ready to move on this thing. Meet me up in the lab.
Meet him at the lab. Ah, so Les has disappeared. Who am I looking for then? What? Maybe it hasn't appeared yet? Oh, there we go. Now it's there. Let's see, what's the next mission gonna be? My throat is killing me. I can't remember what all the details were for this mission. What's the next stage gonna be? You really wish they'd make Skyrim for the PS4? Like a remastered one?
It's not might happen. It's another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy.
Where did the suit come from?
With her? Are you nuts? She's a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. She thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was a...
Getting sick, Mamnu. Well, it's the last 2 days. To be honest, I think my wife passed it on to me. Yeah, just a sore throat at the moment, but, you know, kind of like the odd sneeze. No coughing or anything like that, but hopefully that'll be it. Like, it'll just pass. It won't go any further, but yeah, I can hear it in my voice. Like, my voice sounds different.
And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible, fucking incredible,
hey,
mother...
Hey! Why?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about...
The voice acting in this game is just insane.
I could stay my ass in Los Santos.
So good.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right.
What's up?
Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, we're gonna do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this.
Oh, that's the guy from the beginning of the game.
Enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in and grab the take.
I'm going to fail so many times at this mission.
Get out of there. Is that a work for everyone?
It doesn't sound like there's any flying involved, though, so that's a good sign. Dustin, releasing your bot on Steam with workshop capability is a great idea.
Let's get this done.
Yeah.
Toledo Bay.
I suppose, though, now that they've added this thing to Steam, haven't they, where you can make mods for things and then sell them, that's what people would probably do with something like that, Dustin. With your bot, I mean, they would sell their own modules for it, upgrades or whatever, which kind of sucks, but I can understand that, I guess. It's a good idea, though, for getting content for it.
Shit we doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Oh, okay, Demon, cool.
Mikey.
We'll see.
What was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
How much do you get for robbing stores, guys? Is it worth it?
5 years ago. Jesus! Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man. You could just as easily.
You tell them!
That cinematic camera, though.
Trevor, the
old
judge of sin.
Oh!
Part of the interview process, I guess, is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold...
It's cool that you can still control it like this.
The reason he had funds. Next thing we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the
details.
Wait,
does it drive on its own?
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important
No, I'm still controlling
Michael.
It.
Here we are, on our way to almost certain death. Bonding,
controlling it better than I thought.
Our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here, soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details
so good.
Of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here, I'll back the facts.
What does the blue circle mean around, like, your player marker? Is that when you cause a crime?
It was a bit more
you do something illegal?
That, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
That's all Trevor ever does, is rob people that he knows.
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit.
I can't
okay.
see.
Like two stacks, man.
Oh, God.
2G, take home on your first gig.
Oh, the blue circle is noise, right. Okay, that makes sense.
Only I didn't see none of that shit. Die pack went off, home. Money was useless.
There are two tills. Shoot the second for an extra bag. I think 500 just for a single till. Oh, so you don't get very much then.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at
That's
yourself.
A cool car.
You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't
Does anybody play Tap Titans on iPhone, guys? I have got absolutely hooked on that game. When I'm like on the treadmill in the gym, I play that game. Just like smashing my phone. As fast as I can, playing Tap Titans. I think I'm up to like level 100 or something at the moment.
You up here, okay?
Okay, here we go.
Get ready because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
So, do I have the other gunner with me?
Alright, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a die pack just for you!
What's the getaway car, though? Oh, you're an Android guy? Yeah, I kind of, once I got an iPhone, I never went, I've never
you
really,
ready for this?
You I kind of tied in then, aren't you?
Break and risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
Dying in this mission takes skill. Oh god. You mean it's easier, it's harder to die than it is to kind of not die?
Let's hit 'em.
Go inside the bank. Can I change weapon? Is that an, Assault SMG. I really need to buy some attachments.
If we're gonna hit it, let's hit it.
This won't take a minute. Get down on the floor!
You're getting off on this, little man. Today's going.
Should we go into first person?
Ways,
oh, it's an LMG.
Now, you and you, out from behind the counter. That's it. Hands in the air. Out. Keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay. Wait. You got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out.
Just sit this out.
Why is it keeps telling me to swap characters?
Door's ready. Get over here and kick it in, Em.
Just try it.
Uh-oh.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Oh god. Go to the vault.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move it! Follow procedure!
Didn't ask for one.
Surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Yeah, iPhones are expensive. Oh.
Sweet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Down the bird. Take 8 million.
You. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Incoming. We sent reinforcements.
Hang on a second. Let's go with, I think I should probably stick with Trevor. Where am I supposed to go? In through here?
This cop's in the bay. You ain't gonna be able to get out this way.
You hear that, guys? Shit! We aren't getting out on the water!
We're not going through this, not with 50 pounds of gear. Blast it!
Bring the Move it, lady!
By the pool!
I'm moving!
Take down the fence, bro!
Don't fence me in!
It might be the glass I hit before, but I'm sweating in this suit! This thing.
Take down the fence.
Go through the fence.
Lay down your weapon.
Hey,
this is nuts. Oh my god.
We go right through them, gentlemen.
Make a attack, guys, in Toledo Bay.
Shit.
Sorry, guys. I'll catch up on chat in a second. This is crazy!
There is no way out.
I've only got a certain number of bullets.
Up the road! Come on! You have got to kill it!
Hey! We're taking
what the hell?
One of them unwieldy motherfuckers!
They got the army on us!
Don't they got safe force to be fighting?
Is that a bomb?
Don't shoot your guys as you will lose money fast. So you can shoot your own guys. Friendly fire's on.
How much are 30,000 paying you?
Ah, shit! The fucking army!
They paid off the military! Yeah.
I'm a conscientious objector, you dick!
War army? This is why our defense spending is as much as the rest of the world combined!
You wanna fight someone, fight the Anunnaki!
You're being a dumbass, soldier!
Am I going the right way? Whoa, what happened? Wait.
Sounds like a plan. T, your guy's good. Hey, I thought I was paying out for another idiot.
We hold the army off. We wait for Franklin.
Easier said than done.
What am I supposed to be doing? Wait. I'm supposed to change into Franklin. Okay. Woo.
Hey, you fools really been making a fucking mess out here.
This is crazy.
Hey, come on.
You okay?
I ain't dead yet. I'm on my way.
I'm getting shot from behind.
Hey, you blocked the wrong road, man. I gotta get through here. Hey, asshole.
Oh my god. Wait, we've lost the star. That's good, right? No! I guess I can use this to block me. To block bullets? Is that the idea? God, this thing moves slow.
Shooting our way out of here.
There's a tank.
Hey, what have I done?
No, it's aiming at me.
It's Harry over here too, man. Chill.
Right, okay. I'm in. What? Oh my god, there's another tank.
Another tank on the right. Hang a left.
Hey, quite a disturbance you cause. Ah, shit.
That's three tanks.
Wherever we go, drama follows.
That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on. That tank don't look too friendly.
Let's go inside, regroup.
Shot
wow.
Man, huh? Group just fine.
Man, y'all look hiding the motherfucking suits.
Now
hey,
what?
We got a train to catch.
What the fuck?
Go to the railway platform.
They're all over us.
Come on, come on. This way.
Let's go back into first person.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front. Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
Don't worry about me. Just keep moving.
I'm sorry to feel under stress, dog. F, how you doing?
I'm fine. Let's keep moving.
Team, come in. I'm trying to hold
his... Oh, God. Reload.
We ducked into a chicken factory to get away from the tanks.
Chicken factory? Oh, I see it.
That felt like a headshot. You're shooting me now. This is a cool mission.
I'll be cool when we out of this.
Oh, more army showing up.
You stupid.
Is that a grenade? Oh, I shot the grenade and it went backwards. That was cool.
How you doing back there, Frank? I'll look after myself, man. Go.
Would the body armor really protect you like this?
Hey, you do what you can do, Shep. I'm glad you got hired for the job. There's some guys trying to get in here. Shep's holding them up. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. Hey, let's get that train.
I think they think there's more than one of me.
Wait, what's going on now?
Okay. Hey, slip out of town and call Lester for instructions. I got news. You're
am I supposed to be controlling somebody else now?
Shep caught us a break, people. Let's get our train. Hey, they're coming from the end of the warehouse!
There's a, am I supposed to be changing character?
Keep it under control! How long we got to hold for?
How long?
The train!
I think we're just supposed to hold them off, right?
Here we go.
Yeah, okay, got you.
Get on!
The dozer is invincible, but not outside of this mission. Right, okay. Yeah, I didn't seem to be taking any damage. Like, nothing was going through the windows or anything like that. That was fun.
Let's go.
Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you're expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you.
So how much of this 8 mil do I actually get?
Okay, here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh yeah.
Is that it?
Fucking win.
Woo! Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago.
I'm well being scammed here.
Punk. All right.
This is a scam.
We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country.
Come on, Franklin.
Like, they are dirty cops getting me us to do the dirty work, and then they're just gonna go and live in paradise.
Serious.
Okay. Small town, big job. You made a big impression. Something, something. Wait. I got $450,000 for that. Okay. I got a bigger reward than I thought. Okay. Let's go and do... This must be like a... I think this is going to be something to do with Madrazo. this is Trevor's place, isn't it? So let's go straight on to the next mission. See if we can get quite a lot of this ticked off today. Wrong with my life. Maybe I'm hiding out here. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, the excuse is the damage I caused. I guess I did cause quite a bit of damage. With that minigun. That was fun.
Trevor about? He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
Is there a capper in there by any chance?
I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off
I'm the jock.
Glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Slop.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're going to learn all about my past glories firsthand.
Absolutely, sir. That
get told.
All wrong. Tell Trevor. The monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been? Getting some fresh air.
Talking things.
Yes.
I think she actually likes it.
Is very nice.
The biggest reward is you, Ando.
Watch your mouth, boy.
Thanks, Mamanu.
It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that
gold.
We can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
Mexican? Oh, Italian. He means Italian.
Fucking good. Jesus.
I guess we're best friends again
man,
now.
We've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home. This is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Get a boat and meet me under Raton Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
Get a boat. So this is going to be like another robbery. We are like full-on criminals now. Not just doing the odd job. It's just like crime after crime after crime. Okay.
Alright, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
The logistical mind of Trevor Phillips.
Add me, Mamanu, on Social Club.
Like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by...
Add me.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
So it's the train is full of gold, then.
Sometimes our work, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Gonna get rich. Oh, there's... is that the train there? Or is that just a train? Oh, am I supposed to be... I'm supposed to be on the tracks chasing the train, I think. Oh god. Go, 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 go.
I've got a ticket. Hold up. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Hey, Canadian. How's it going?
Back in the trailer. Where are you? We got work to do.
The elevated path can be used to jump onto the train. Uh-oh.
Oh, getting changed. What have you turned into? Don't leave without me.
Trevor can still get onto the train further down the elevated path. Right, okay. Oh! No! Okay, so I think I failed this. Let's try this one instead. This looks promising.
Hold up.
No! day off then, move into hotel for last few days of training camp and competition. How's it been going, Canadian? Trade 8 days in a row, wow. Okay, see you, Dustin. Sorry, I missed you there. Alright, so.
Don't leave without
I need an elevated path.
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list.
We'll Mine's a Mr. Endo, Mamanu.
Okay, I'll pick him up when I'm back in the trailer.
Back in the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Oh, getting changed? What have you turned into? Chugga.
Where's the back end of the train? There it is. Yes! Drive along the train to the engine. Would this really work? I don't know if that would work. You went straight over the first time, second time you fell off the bike and died. Oh well, I haven't actually Oh!
There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
I haven't actually died, which is impressive for me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be onto us.
Can I derail the train here if I'm not careful? What's too fast though? I feel like when I go around a corner I need to be careful. I'm gonna end up derailing this.
Em, I ain't far out. You under the bridge.
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
Do you think I could? Oh, I thought I'd blown it then. Hey, what's up, Brad? Go to the rail bridge. Okay, I haven't driven one of these boats before. Friend request received. That could be... Oh, wait. Hang on. Let me do that now. Is that you, Mamanu? Yeah. Accepted. Crew invite. Accept. There we go. Oh, and it doesn't derail Demon. All right. Okay. That would be cool, though, if you could derail it.
This is quite a spot you pick.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Oh my god. That's one way to derail it. Use X to select the next weapon when in a vehicle. What am I supposed to use? Shotgun? What, it's in here?
Now, if I was a speed freak cannibal, what would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart. Find the loot. Our moment of judgment is fast approaching.
Am I...
Open up that freight car.
Wait, am I supposed to get off? Is this right? What the hell? I have to hit it. Oh god, I can't remember how to, I have no idea what's going on right now. Let's get back in the boat. Yeah, I heard you, Trev. Oh, sticky bomb! Good shout, Demon. Sticky bomb. Sticky bum. Oh, it said sticky bomb. Where does it say it? I didn't see anything flash up. Oh well, at least now I know that somebody's coming after me. Oh god.
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Meriwether recovery teams arrived! You're taking too long, pork chop!
Oh! Wrecked. Oh god, there's another one.
The more guys I gotta kill.
Oh! Oh! Oh, it says it in the. Wait, what? Is that it?
I'll find something when I find something. Hold them off.
No more sniper, so you can come out as soon as you find something.
Oh my god. I'm in trouble here.
Now the parachute regiment turns up.
Has that got bullet drop on it? Oh my god.
Come on, come on, come on, let's get out of here.
Did I get the pilot then? There we go. This is another cool mission.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Finally, come on.
Now what do I do? I think I need to.
In the boat, come on.
Okay. Woo!
Passenger seat, come on.
Am I gonna be gunning?
If you please.
Yeah, this should be fun. All right, Demon.
We got both on us.
Should I go? Let's go, gunner.
Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada.
Man overboard!
Get these boats off of us.
They got guys on land.
Right, we'll leave Michael to do the driving, I think. We'll do the shooting. You know, because I'm so good at that.
I forgot to say, nice outfit. And by nice, I mean lame.
Where's all the bad guys at? Oh, here we go.
We got a buzzard on our tail. Dying.
Oh. Wrecked. Oh.
You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crash of trains...
Get in the dinghy. You're not looking at the bottom of the screen enough. I guess not. I guess I just haven't got into the habit of it.
Come on. We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Land at the beach. And look, this time, Canadian.
Whoa, man. You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough.
I wonder what we got for this one.
We put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
Oh, these are the getaway vehicles, then. Is this alright? That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Get to the getaway vehicles. Let's go. Round of applause. Thanks, Canadian. Stamina plus 100 of 100. So does that mean I'm maxed out now? Oh my god. Look where Michael got shot. Oh, right between the butt cheeks.
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
What do you think it is?
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
The Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady.
It's like an antique or something? Oh my god. I don't fucking see Trevor got shot in the heart.
Silicon City again? It'll be too soon. But this is my job.
Sent a mass.
Not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My I thought he was Italian.
My score. Get your own.
Wait. You give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
What's that?
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible.
Oh, heist.
Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on,
Challenge accepted.
You remember the dreams? Couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board, we can do this thing, D.
I just love Trevor's face.
Nah.
Oh, we have footprints in the sand. That is cool.
Fuck me. Okay, hey, all right. Here, keep that silly fucking thing, and you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, Trevor, I know you're not the marrying guy. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
Oh, Michael's well and truly back in there now. Alright, so, what's next? Should I do the assassination mission? Mission passed, derailed. Fastest speed, 98%. Oh, is that the train? I didn't hit 100. Better than CJ. No idea what that is. Okay, so let's see what we've got on the radar. I have nothing. Oh, Lester's still on there, so we can do the assassination mission. Alright, let's drive a little bit.
Hello.
Tally's on the line too.
Hey, Trev.
Alright. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
Oh.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
He wants to sort out Madrazo.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Oh, so I still can't go back. Oh, I can't go in the city to do Lester's mission, though, can I? Oh. Oh, crap. 4 stars? Can I change my mind about doing that? I honestly didn't realize it was going to send me into an airport. Oh, oh God. That escalated quickly. That got out of hand. Oh well, there goes like 5 grand or something. Yep, 5 grand. Oh, oh, this is where I did the mission, isn't it? Before. Is there like a shop I can hold up around here? How would you tell guys if there's a place you can like, you can rob? How do I identify a place? Hey, Conker, how's it going? You just drove into a military base that you can get jets from. Ah, yeah, that would be why they weren't impressed, I guess. That would explain it. Rick, how's it going, man? How have I been, Canadian? Pretty good. Yeah, I had a few days off streaming because I spent Friday with my wife. We went to watch Olly Murs in concert. And we watched like a new game show being filmed. So I'm probably going to be caught by the camera and be on TV briefly. In June or something. I was sat right behind the presenter. But yeah, and then I just rested over the weekend, Canadian. Got some sleep. Because I was working Saturday and Sunday, so. I was up at 5:45 this morning to go to the gym. So, I'm doing pretty good. I just wish I could get my streaming kind of routine sorted. And then I would be perfect. How's it going, Rick? Feels like it's been a while, man. Just need to look for gas stations while driving. Like this kind of thing? Is this the kind of place? Oh no, I guess not. Well, I'll take this with me instead. Right, I'm just gonna go straight on to the next mission because I really want to open the city back up again. Oh, you've been working a lot, Rick. More than normal, you mean? Yeah, Olly Murs was good, and he was being like, the supporting act was Ella Eyre, who was also very good. So, it doesn't list them, Conker. If I go on the map, it doesn't show places to rob. At least I don't think it does. There's gun stores I could rob. They show up on the map, I guess. You only get 1k for doing it? Oh, it's not really worth it then. Hey, cosplay! I'm not too bad, thanks. How you doing? Aim Dork. I like it. I like that one. That's a new one. No, but I'm fine, thanks, cosplay. How are you doing? Trying to finish up our latest project. What is it you do, Rick? Oh, I've been here before. Didn't I have to bring, like, one of those random people that you find here? Oh, no, I don't think it was this place. Okay. I guarantee that there's going to be one of those letters here. Oh, crap. Mission started.
Hello, Trevor.
What kept you?
Ah, okay, Conker, I'll have a look.
Business, all right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming.
Okay, Canadian. Yeah, this is PC cosplay, yeah.
Gentlemen of pleasure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock this shit off?
Aimed
up. Oh, look! Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
Other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. And we're at it.
Okay, Conker.
Let's go.
Gotcha, legend.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal.
We're not saving America, we're just doing scummy jobs.
International affairs, you know, the agency.
Do I play online cosplay? I will be, but not yet. Primary job is water treatment, but I do drafting and design on the side. Ah. Latest project is a bleach generation building for the plant I work at. So, like architecture, Rick. You mean that kind of thing? Cosplay, I'm good, just working on some more overlay stuff. Do you do artwork cosplay for like streams and things?
To make a serious nerve.
Is that what you mean by overlay?
Shit. Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So all right. So let me get this straight then.
If you want to add me cosplay on the Now we're doing social club, it's Mr. Aindo is my name on there.
Michael,
oh, civil engineering, right, okay.
What size flipper you wear?
Looks like we're going for a swim on this mission. Oh, you do stream overlays, ah. Do you have a website or anything, cosplay?
Been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you?
Scuba diving, in fact.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Alright. I'm guessing this one's going to be harder than the last one.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibilities.
Are we
going
to have to like swim through a cave or something?
Me myself get killed in the process, huh?
Oh, cosplay. That's original. Hang on a second. Social. How do I find play? Here we go. So it's cosplay. Find players by searching for. Let's search for cosplay. Cosplay Dave. There we go. Cosplay Diver. I guess that's you, right? It's mostly word of mouth. If you know Jenna from KiraStream, she's using one of my overlays. I do know Jenna, but I haven't seen her stream. I don't think I followed her, actually. Jenna Say Quoi, you mean? I'll have to throw her a follow and check her out sometime. This dialogue, Rick, yeah.
Oh,
it's dialogue indeed.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
This guy might get killed.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Ah, there is a tunnel.
Here goes.
My god, swimming sucks in this game. Press F to dive into the sea. You hold shift to go forward, and S and W go up and down, I think.
over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
So we have to cut our way in. Let's go down a little bit.
I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
Oxyhydro cutter.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Oh wow, I have to control this.
Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
Oh my god, this is gonna take a while. And it's not easy to do.
So, you got any more little facts?
Makes a noise when it's done though, which is handy.
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha, I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers.
Oh, you only have a certain amount of fuel. Okay, I think I'm doing okay so far. Probably over half done. And I have over half fuel. Nearly there.
That's
yeah, okay. Underwater thermite, I guess. Yeah, I've always wondered how these things work, because you see them in the movies a lot, don't you? Yeah, cosplay. It's made by a chap called Mr. Artuka. Yeah, like the buttons he made that for my stream are really cool. Yeah, I mean, I like to keep it simple, and it's always been blue or blue and black. Like that's the way I've always had it. So, yeah, but it's really good. I just when I can, I just send some money his way for helping me out. And because I can't really send that much money his way, I try to advertise him a little bit. I think he's had a few customers through my stream, but not as many as I would like to have sent his way. Excuse me. This is going to be a cool mission.
With this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb.
I don't know why we're actually going in here though. Like, caught. What are we trying to steal?
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember?
Something to do with chemicals, in. I think.
He makes a point. That makes you doubly dumb.
Oh god.
Townley, we will leave you to die alone in this tunnel.
Go. I think they were getting annoyed that I was too slow. Concentrated thermal makes for very short but hot. Ah, okay, I see. So is it just like, is it just... Is it like a very hot piece of metal, is it? Ladder. Yeah. I feel like I'm playing Splinter Cell or something like that right now. Oh, it's a chemical weapon, right. Canadian, nothing more annoying than a stream with tons of pop-ups and text and graphics blocking the game. Yeah, that's why I've turned chat off as well. Because it is quite a cinematic game.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got. Great.
Which is...
Lead the way.
Bank robber.
Wait, have I got a... Why do I have a stun gun on?
Your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. We gotta go! Freeze! Now! Drop it!
Oh god, I was too far away.
Okay, now hit the elevator.
I wasted a shot.
What exactly does a neurotoxin look like? You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
Please don't be two people on board, because I only have one shot left.
Out, out. Grab the card.
Pick up the security card.
We go.
Do, oh no, wait, I've still got more bullets. Cool.
I'm feeling pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Eyes right. Stay on top of this. We're fine. Move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
Incapacitate the lab workers.
They're down. Let's go. Corridor goes around to the left.
Corridor goes around to the left.
Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass.
It what?
They're on us. Make a judgment call.
I dare you. Just a little pinprick. What can a pinprick do?
Ask the monkey.
Are they gonna find the...
Clear! We move forward!
I know, we're okay at the moment. This is like Splinter Cell or something.
There's a card on that swiper.
It's a card on the swiper.
There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this!
You! Door! Now!
What's going on?
He's got the locking system overridden from in there. Wait, someone's coming! I'm on it!
Someone's coming. From where?
You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want a bargain? What's Nerdface worth? Open up!
Stick up guy! You're expendable! Get the nerve agent!
Okay.
Move it!
Do I keep both of these guys alive then? Get the nerve toxin. Think I can? Can I get away with stunning them? Do you think?
The most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh man! Thank you, federal government.
These scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep.
Put them to sleep.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Okay.
Security alert. Security
alert.
No. Security breached.
It's gonna get heavy here. Use a real gun.
Use a real gun.
Can see security.
Look at this idiot.
Come on, push through.
Screw. Everyone thinks they're the good guy.
Probably need to score some headshots.
I don't want to be here either.
Michael's shooting got upgraded again.
Another guard, poor bastard.
Shit. Get that out of my face.
Left, up here. Push for the exit.
Along here, to the left.
Left.
You hit me in the wrong place and we're all fucked.
Whoa, what happened? What the hell happened then?
My partner got
it. Don't shoot me! I'm carrying nerve toxins here! Don't know what's on the battery.
Oh, they're doing animal testing!
Another couple of guards! Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government! Let's go, let's go! Hold by the door! Shut up, monkeys! We're the good guys!
Oh wait, oh, I thought he'd let the monkey go then.
Reinforcements should be arriving.
Could have had another 28 days later on our hands. Sorry guys, I can see chat moving, but I will, I'll catch up in a second. Okay, I'm gonna need to take cover then, apparently. Where am I up to? Don't forget Mike's shooting ability. I forgot. I think he just tried to swim on land. Yeah, I think there's a thing you can do where you can, like, collapse. You can kind of just go ragdoll, I think it is. Oh wait, I need to put these guys to sleep.
Put the humanitarians to sleep, Michael.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning, facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Security team! I don't want to be around when Michael picks up.
Oh crap.
Another card.
I should really make use of how does the shooting ability work then? Oh, it's just like slow motion, isn't it? Okay, I should probably save that.
Corridor goes around to the left.
I'll save it until I get into that room. Scored a few headshots. Potato aim. You need to remember the abilities for later, you will die a lot, yeah. That's something I really need to get better at, is remembering to use my my abilities. Okay, I've just put my gun away. That's not a good idea. Somebody just got wrecked. No shot.
Get the agent in the refrigeration unit. It's over in that container. Come on.
Okay.
Here we go.
Woo! Yeah, the skill was the key. Like, the skill is so good.
Easy does it, Em. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Oh no.
Ready. Get over here, man.
Oh.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. The flying pig rig.
And we need a flying big rig right now.
Why would you make me do this? Collect the container. Bullet time, yeah, that's exactly what it is. Okay, where is it? Okay, we're going over here. Over here. It's really hard to judge, hover over the container. Oh god, thanks. Thank god it did that. I don't think he's gonna make it. Oh!
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Fly to the airfield. Let's get some height.
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me.
Hey, what's up, Fizek?
Only self-inflicted ones. Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent.
I didn't actually use the controller. I'm using the keyboard to fly. Flying on PC is painful. Yeah, you have to use the number pad and WASD. It is quite awkward.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
How's it going, Fizek?
I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, Can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about.
Okay.
Messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something.
Please don't tell me I actually have to drop it on the truck.
We made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me? Probably not.
Alright, let's concentrate on going down for now.
You gotta fucking kill us, T!
Oh god!
Don't fuck around, T!
It does, it wants me to land it on the truck. Are you being serious right now? Why would you do this to me?
Fuck.
Land the chopper, okay. Okay, I got this. Yeah, I'm not doing too bad, Physic, thanks. Hey, not too bad at all.
It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet.
There's no money involved in this mission.
Will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
They know other guys.
Keep your heads down.
Surely he can't talk his way out of that.
Putz.
Do I have a YouTube account, Conker? Yes, I do. I have two. There should be some buttons just down below. If you hit those, it'll take you straight to my YouTube.
Yes.
Yeah, there's one for my highlights, and there's one where I used to upload entire streams, but I kind of stopped doing that. So,
gave him the artifact.
In fact, I might just delete that one.
As long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
And fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain.
So, do I get back to the city now? Who are we changing to? Must be Trevor, then.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Is she crying?
I know!
You have a great pain inside you. But you are a beautiful man.
Listen to the song as well.
So happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Oh my god.
Sorry, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not the
Is Trevor really crying right now?
I am going home.
Okay, see you, Rick. Thanks, man, for dropping in. Appreciate it.
Treat you.
I know.
Hopefully work calms down a bit for you after you finish up this project. Oh no, it's cool cosplay. I kind of, I want to kind of earn the stuff myself, if that makes sense. Thank you though. I appreciate it. I appreciate the offer. But yeah, I kind of like to get things myself. I almost hit a cow in the face then. Wait till you see her husband. Yeah, Madrazo or whatever his name is. Oh, are we actually taking her back? Is this a good idea? He's gonna be pissed. Alright. Just before I do this, guys, I'm quickly going to nip to the toilet. I'll just be like, a minute, be right back. Okay, cosplay, I see. So you get me access to it. Sorry, I probably misunderstood there because I have no idea how online mode really works. You gotta go? Cool. I'll catch you next time, cosplay. Thanks for dropping in. has anyone learned to do magic while I was gone and become invisible? No, I wish. I wish. He's so sad.
No. Stay.
This is so weird.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo! Otherwise, the other ear! Of course!
Wait, what happened to his the first ear?
You and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another. That's fucking perfect. Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite. Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Am I a wizard, Fizek? No. I wish I was. Harry Potter? I could pull off Harry Potter, I'm sure. Maybe I'm more of a Ron Weasley, actually. Classic. Okay, so I can go back in the city. Rampage. Hello. Let's go do this. I don't know what happened to his ear, Fizek, actually. Does anybody know? Kira has ruined this game for me. That costume that Kira wore, yeah. It was good, though. It was frighteningly good, in fact. Like, people were actually coming into the stream asking if she was a guy or not. It was that good. Oh god. Nailed it. Good landing, Trev. If it's a glamorous occasion, we'll provide models and movie stars. Let's get ourselves a new car, shall we? Trevor cut his ear off because he was the way he's treating his life. When did that happen, Demon? I don't remember seeing that. I need a sub button, Conker. Dude, I have... it says there's 13 people in the stream at the moment. I would need another 90 people at least to even... and that would have to be consistent for a while as well. So, you know, as cool as it would be, Conker, it's a long way off if ever going to happen. But it's something to aim for, I guess.
told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that would be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne.
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude. Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Oh,
run, you little fuck.
Why is there a shotgun there? Oh no, I put the gun away again. Why do I always do that? Reload, Trev! There's somebody on the corner. They've gone. What kind of a shotgun kills in one shot from that range?
Everything for everyone.
Let's work our way back up the street a little bit. Oh! What?
At least I don't still live with my mother.
Do I have, oh, I do have some skill to use. Oh, I got wrecked again.
I thought you didn't like labels.
How much longer? 30 seconds? Can we go again? Tater aim.
I'm not a fucking
Woo! Nailed it. Ooh. Sathis. Thank you for the follow, man. How's it going, dude? Sathis Kumar, I think. I'm sorry, dude, I'm butchering your name. I tried, though. Watch your map. I do Canadian, yeah. I always watch the map for enemies in Rampages. It's the easiest way to find them. Call me Sath, as in Sat. So Sat, then? Got you. 14, ninja from Malaysia, and I live GTA 5. Nice. I'm pretty sucky at this game, though, dude. I'll be honest. Oh, the dumpster diving mission's back. Alright, let's go and do this instead. I think I've only been in this car once before. Do I think I'll make streaming my full-time job if I get more viewers, followers? I don't know. I mean, honestly, it would be really cool. Yes, but will it happen? It doesn't happen for many people, Conker, so I don't think it will happen for me. Just being realistic. But it would be cool. But I would have to, to make it, for it to be feasible, I would have to earn a lot of money from streaming.
Hey, you, get over here!
And at the moment, I don't actually earn anything, so...
Well, come on then! Hop in!
Oh, this is like paparazzi. If I shoot them, she's gonna get scared, right? In fact...
Oh shit, here they come! Go, go, go! Lose them!
I'm going!
Come on, give us a smile! Be nice, Lacey!
Oh, this is a disaster!
Oh!
This is a disaster!
Oh my god! I got nailed by that car then!
Do I look like
look at the state of my car!
Let's say, who's a new boyfriend?
It squashed the back of my car!
What the hell did you do?
I'm really famous! I didn't do anything! This is my average commute!
Yeah, that was weird.
Who am I?
Nazorin, can she be sent to the cult?
Hello?
Hang on a second. I have done that once before. No. It doesn't look like it. I don't think she can be.
Take another look.
Reality whore, polygamist with 9 babies. I really don't give a shit.
Who out of touch are you?
The back of that car, dude.
The third most bankable actress slash singer in Vinewood.
Means nothing to me, sweetie.
Look out!
Nothing to me, sweetie. I'm more of an impotent rage guy.
Oh, that is so lame. It's normal for adult males to find me very appealing.
Okay, I think I have to lose them, and then she's probably going to ask me to take her somewhere.
Like we lost them.
Oh, I can.
God.
I can take her to the cult.
Total sweetheart and give me a ride back to the hills. What a day.
What, am I your chauffeur now?
I'm not going to take her to the cult, though.
Please, I can't walk home.
I think you get a bit of money for it, but I think you get other unlockables for doing it this way.
My pleasure, oh famous one. Lame. Those vultures looked like they'd have torn the meat from your bones. You had any meat to tear?
Oh, please. I'm such a fat little piggy right now.
Do you think I can take that leaf blower that's over there?
Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still...
What's, does anybody know what the deal is with the cult? Like, is
the
there a reward for taking people there?
Little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton. Give that girl a... Are you blind?
I am so good at driving.
Lameness. Whatever. I bet they're all total hippos.
Wonder how much
but
further I have
home,
to go with this
I'm
person.
I'm like totally gonna sack all my personal trainers.
I think I've taken one person to the cult, and as far as I'm aware, I just got a little bit of money for it.
To have a normal life for one day.
Is that right? Fascinating.
We're nearly done. She's,
no way! Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? Ugh, horrendous! No, thank you. This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
Everywhere starts somewhere. Conker, yeah. Yeah. The thing is, though, Conker, is I've been streaming for nearly a year now. In fact, in like 2 weeks, it's going to be a year that I've been streaming. And, you know, at times I thought, like my stream was growing and, you know, like it might actually happen for me, you know, I might get, be able to get partnered and things like that. But, like over time, it's just, it's not quite worked out.
Oh. Yeah, hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Sorry, I'll, hang on a second.
Trisha! Mrs. Madrazo!
Oh, it's...
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Yeah, sure.
It's Madrazo's wife.
Trisha, I really miss you. The time together. Very important.
I have to go.
Okay, good talk. Oh, we have, it's a new contact, though. I guess we can still hang out. Yeah, so I, you know, I thought maybe it would happen for me, but... I don't know. I mean... You know, there's still time. You know, it's... I'll keep chipping away at it. Steal Tyler Dixon's clothes. Now, how do I get in, though? Can I... Do you think I have to drive the car through the door? Through the gate? Let's try that. Thanks, Sat. A lot of people say that, but I don't really get it. So we're not going that way then. Ah, okay.
No puede ser.
Going that way. Oh wait.
El jefe me va a matar.
stealth. My stealth just got upgraded. Need breast implants, demon. That would probably solve all my troubles. How do I get his clothes? Must be a way in around the back or something.
Come on, get in the hot tub with me.
Oh.
I'm bored. I think that pill you gave me is wearing off. I've been watching you do laps for like...
Hey! Who the fuck are you? Yo, what do you think you're doing here, man? This is private... Hey! He just took my clothes!
You damn right I just took your clothes. Is this gonna let me through the gate? Maybe it'll open for me because I'm on the inside. Oh, I've parked my car in front of them! Alright. Let's go. That was some not very sensible parking by me. Let's go, Trev, full speed. Oh god. Okay, there's no cops around me at the moment. Can I sneak through here? Oh yeah, I can sneak through there. Alright, should be a straight run now. Should be able to lose the cops. Oh! Oh, I got it! Oh crap, I just drove past a police car. Okay, there's no police nearby. This should be it now. I should be able to lose them. Oh no! Yeah, there we go. Woo! Hello? What have I missed?
This is Nigel.
Indo van. Is there candy in the van?
Oh, me.
That will grow your stream, the boobies.
Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark. What fantastic.
But I can't afford the boob job, demon. That's the problem.
Oh, she will be pleased.
Hang on, guys. Just let me check what was posted in chat there. Yeah, don't hit the link, guys. It could be like something like to rob your Steam account or something like that. So, yeah, whatever you do, don't click that. And permaband.
Punch.
Mission passed. Vinewood souvenirs, Tyler. Continue. No boobies on Ando. Ick. Okay, so we have the Trevor mission down here. I've done all of the rampages now. I guess that's why they're on the map. Can I untick them? What should I do now then? Trevor mission. Okay, let's do the assassination mission then. Let's swap to Franklin. Thanks, Viral. Someone would need to. What link, Conker? Posted by Word Stamps. There's a Word Stamps app or something like that. Yeah, it got deleted straight away, but just in case you've got like better Twitch, you can still see it. Just make sure you don't hit it. May have a few bodies in it. Right, okay. Where are we up to? Frankly, it doesn't have anything up there. Dom. Oh no, I need a helicopter to get to that, right? Okay, so to do the Lester mission, I needed to invest in money, LCN. Markets. Gold Coast. Is it this one? Is this the one I need to buy? I should have bought it when it was back here. I thought it was going to go down, but it's actually gone higher. Alright, let's spend 2.2 million on these shares. Alright, buy. Confirm. Okay. That's the one? Cool. Alright, so now I need to swap to Michael. Do the same with Michael. Where is he now? Hanging out by the canal. Likes being on his own, doesn't he? Okay, Michael has... Oh, I dropped your car back at the house. Even with my improvements, it's still an old man ride. Jizz don't get down like that. But thank me later. On why are there some beast Hispanic dudes outside the crib? Beast Hispanic dudes? Right, let's buy the shares anyway, then we'll go and check out the house. Money services, markets, Gold Coast, buy. Stock up on these. Buy, confirm. $10 left. I am rich. Okay, so where is my house? Is it this one here? Safe house. Let's go and have a look. Is this my car? Incoming call, Ricky.
Hello.
IT guy. What's up, bro? Look,
oh.
I know you aren't still fixing computers for a living. When you gonna throw some work my way?
Hey, if you're right for a project, I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay, but
this is the guy from the Facebook company. I bought one of those military attack choppers. It's very cool. You mean, did you buy it online, Demon? In the, like, can you buy stuff like that in the story mode of the game? Handling on this one's a bit iffy. Feels like I'm going to lose control of it when I go around a corner. I don't even know what car the kid took, so it's going to be interesting to see what he's done to it. Whoa, that was quite slick. Oh god, yeah, that's what I was talking about. Yeah, this is the right place. Yo, oh! Here we go. So what car has he left? Is it back in the garage? Let's check. No Spammerino, Conker. Please, dude. No Spammerino. You get it on the cash and carry site on the first... Oh, okay. There's no car here, is there? Parts around the back or something? Oh. What? I think somebody stole my car already. Oh, that was a nice car. Oh, I'll take this.
Oh my god!
Sorry, lady. Not the person.
Oh no, it's cool, Conker. Don't worry. It's no problem, dude. What was I doing? Oh, right. I need to change to...
Oh,
Trevor. I just need to buy the stocks with him and then we can go and do the assassination mission. I'm out of orange juice, guys. Okay, so internet, money services, LCN, markets, Gold Coast, buy as many as we can. $4,000 of them. Confirm. Okay, so now we need to change to Franklin and let's do the mission. Let's do it. Now we need to mark up. Oh, Lester's already marked up. Cool. Hopefully I'll get some, like, do some really good jobs and get a lot of money soon. Wait.
With no spell check, no social media, and no selfies.
Oh, it's the zombie guy. I already spoke to him. Has the power to change a lot of things. We won the Cold War with a guitar solo. I'm gonna eat your brains. Check in the travel menu and you should see it. I think I've looked at it before, Demon. I just totally forgot about it. Yeah, because you can, it'll just go to the airfield, right?
Hey, you don't see me driving here.
Bro. Cut across me. Oh, I guess I could have run a light though, right? I probably went through a red light.
Sports news. They are the best part of sporting events. Hot girls bouncing up and down, reminding us of our failures in life while we look on and numb ourselves.
Let's hope this one's a bit more challenging. I think the more challenging the assassination mission, the more money you seem to get from the shares afterwards. Like the last one I did was really easy and hardly got any money from it. What is going on here? Oh, it's just it's an armored truck. Not worth it. Bro! Is there no ramp here? No ramp. Most, but not the 6x6. What's the 6x6? Is that another helicopter? Obviously, I haven't bought any because I'm not very good at flying them. Dude, I'm trying to reverse out of your way. I keep making bad choices on which way to turn. I think I'm is this going to be a payphone? Yeah. There we go.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
Hey, Cole. Benelli, how are you?
Mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone we all do now. Done this before. According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
Hey, Cole.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and
oh,
go
God.
Equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Okay. So he's expecting me. This should be fun. Car wouldn't start again. Right, hopefully I'm gonna pick up some money for this one. Oh, maybe I should go to the gun store first. Nah. Let's just go for it. Here we go.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the
truck.
You dumb fucks, do your job.
Maybe I can snipe him? This guy's gonna see me.
Why are you wearing so much powder from this distance?
What What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
That potato aim, though.
Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
Oh my god, have these guys got body armor on or something? Oh crap. Okay, this is bad. Oh no, I put my gun away! Every time I try and hit caps lock to use my skill, which I don't think I can actually do with Franklin, I always end up hitting tab and putting my gun away. You know what? I'm just gonna go shotgun with this. Get to the rooftop. Let's just get it on, bro. Oh!
Any more you bitches wanna get in my way?
Take him out! He's got a gun!
I just got pre-fired.
Where's Enzo?
Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here right now!
What the? I'm gonna need body armor for this. Oh my god. Get body armor, yeah. Yeah, body armor I think is gonna be the way to go. Oh, okay, Canadian, got you. That seems like a good idea. I don't know why I didn't think of that earlier. Right. Do I not have one with a scope on it? See, now he hasn't called, like, all of the other guys.
Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
I'm gonna try and be a bit more careful this time. They do have like insane accuracy. Like, where am I even getting shot from? Okay. That was two headshots.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
Okay. This is going a bit better than last time. Right, how do I get into the elevator? So the car's just arrived. What the hell? So there's one guy left. Where is he? Gonna get up. He is gonna get back up. There's one more guy.
You wanna fuck with me? I'll lay all y'all ass down.
Okay. Hopefully, like, I hit some kind of checkpoint. Can has rifle? I guess not. Press E to activate. all the NPCs cheating, hacking this game. I had a cop see me through a wall. Yeah. Yeah, there's definitely some, like, walling going on. Some ESP or something like that. Snipe from a distance, Mamanu. Yeah, could do. But because they have, like, insane accuracy, it doesn't really help you that much. Fortunately. Okay, I'm getting some kind of weird glare on my gun.
He's here! I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
I guess I'm probably gonna have to go up again, right? Oh my god. Got him. Definitely gonna need body armor for this.
How many of these fuckers are there?
Nobody's showing up on radar though, which isn't helping me. What? What just happened? Hey, Kira, how's it going? How you doing? Oh, so I hit like a checkpoint? Alright, that's cool. What was that?
Anymore, you...
Do I have like, I don't only have
a... Get my way?
This is a bad idea. I know you're there, bro.
He's here! Get... Where's Enzo?
There's a guy to the right of me as well. Oh my god, this is a waste of time.
I'm done screwing around.
I'm gonna get killed again. Let's go shotgun. Oh god. Change my mind.
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Double tap with the shotgun. Woo! I'm not too bad, Kira, thank you. Not too bad at all. Yeah, certainly could be worse. Oh!
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers!
What is that? Okay, so I guess that's like another checkpoint so I can go up again. Waiting for the day to end, Mamanu. Are you? Oh, Mamanu, how did that photo shoot go, by the way? With the, we had to do up all the beds and things like that. Do I have, like, a flashlight on this shotgun?
Who the fuck is covering me? Oh, shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo! We got him trapped!
Woo!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, God.
How is he not dead yet?
Yeah, I'm gonna need to take cover. Grab the parachute and climb to the top of the crane for some skydiving. Ah, okay, will do. I'll try it. Still editing photos and such to put online. Ah, right. Oh god. Oh, wrecked, bro. Ooh. Okay, I got the parachute. You assassinated the target. Leave the area by any means necessary. How do I... Does the parachute come on automatically? Oh, wow. This is not going to end well for me. Nailed it. Am I going to have to repeat the, Oh, shit, you've got to be kidding me. Oh no! Get in cover! Forgot about this guy. Where is he? I chose the skinniest plank to walk on. Is it really? They're all the same. I think they're all the same. Okay. I got this. Wait. Wait. Can I even get on this ladder? I'm gonna fall off again. I'm gonna fall off again. Can I even... Ooh! Okay. You could jump off the building instead if you can't get... if you can't get across. It's okay, I got there in the end. Did you say there was something up here, like a letter or something? The view, though. You. See, that guy only had an assault rifle as well, and he was like, I thought he'd have a sniper rifle. Let's put my gun away. Okay, so there's a parachute here. Let's see what else we got. If anything at all. Is there anything at the end? How do I open the parachute, guys? Does anybody know? We're gonna Ethan Hunt this. We're gonna Mission Impossible it. You ready? Oh no, wait, is it even open at the end?
Man, bad idea.
Nailed it. Let's land in the park. Okay, not the park. I kind of missed that.
Impossible.
Pinch me bloody.
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Right, should I check my stocks now then? Mission passed. Let's have a look at the stock market. I doubt it's changed already, but we can have a look. Oh, I actually got paid $10,000 for that. Money services, LCN, my portfolio. Oh, it has changed, but that's not it's not a massive profit. We'll leave it for now, see if it changes again. Had to